Billy, coming at you down here in the flats. Time to go on location again. Billy Roxton, he's on location. Billy Roxton on location. Billy Roxton on location. Okay, so I'm on location down here on the east bank of the flats. I don't know what this place used to be called, Settler's Landing or something like that. Anyhow, and you can see behind me, I got some beautiful big Cleveland skyline action. Got the terminal tower peeking out there between those two buildings over there to my right, your left. And got the big federal building, I think that is behind me or something or other. Big building. Detroit Superior Bridge over there to my left, your right. Anyhow, we got some big shows coming up. Big shows coming up next week. Big solo drum shows. Big solo drum shows. Big solo drum shows. Big solo drum shows. You know, like solo performing with like Ostinato, like I was talking about in the last post. You know, like Swiss Triplet. Only with the feet. So that's right, we got big solo shows coming up next week. We got Community of Hope on the 12th, that's Wednesday. And we got Faith Lutheran Church coming up on the 13th. Community of Hope in Brecksville. And Faith Lutheran Church getting ready to rock large out in Avon Lake. So I want all my peeps in Brecksville and all my peeps in Avon to come on out. And I don't even care if you don't live in Avon or Brecksville, come on out. It's going to be a swinging good time. I'm going to be playing the drums. I'm going to be talking about Jesus. I'm going to be getting crazy. Getting ready to tell some people something good, man. I'm not ashamed of the gospel, and I'm ready to tell people something good. I got a good story to tell, and I've been practicing my little foot off until I don't have any feet left, getting ready for these shows. So I'm hoping everybody comes out so we can have a really good time together. Let's have a cup of coffee, and let's get ready to rock. Oh, yeah, Billy! Down here on location in Cleveland. So we're getting ready to play some on location, off-the-cuff stuff, as always. It's off the cuff. I can't say it, but I can play it. All right, let's get ready to rock.